This is the Forces Station. Forces Station. Please enter your 4-digit personal code. Access granted. Open the gate. Exclusively for your ears. Welcome to Heaven's Gate.
Bringing you the who's who in Ibiza.
This is Woody Van Arden.
Live from Cafe Mambo Ibiza for summer 2013.
For full lineups and more info, go to heavensgate.co.uk.
Live from Ibiza 2013. Yes! We are back at Mambo, bringing you the who is who of today's EDM world. Visit
heavensgate.co.uk
for full details about all our lineups.
Heaven's Gate, live from Ibiza.
Brought to you by Pioneer DJ.
Yeah, brought to you by Pioneer DJ. No, brought to you by Woody Van Arden and Alex Morf, who is not here tonight, but he might be here next week. But don't worry, brothers and sisters out there, wherever you're tuned in from, all over the world, we are here, bringing you the best dance music all over the globe. In the first half an hour, 30 minutes, we are going to France. Ah, yeah. In France, I believe. We're going to talk to the master of this, these beats of his new single, and a lot more later on. Right now, bonsoir, Monsieur Sébastien Grunza.
Station.
Thank you.
I sincerely do not know how Monsieur Sebastian Drums does this. The whole day the weather was like terrible. And now Enfant Terrible comes in the studio, plays his first track and the sun comes out. Now that is what I call a true rock star. Turn it up, Mr. Drums. Here's Woody Van Eyden and Heaven's Gate live from Ibiza, bringing you the sound of Sebastian Drums.
Let's go.
To see what we are looking at right now. Next with this amazing artist from France, Sebastian Drums. We are looking to a most beautiful sunset, and it was not included tonight. We ordered it, but they said it's not included, and there it is. So can we have some noise for Sebastian Drums and as well for the sun? Live from Ibiza.
The full station. We'll be right back.
Listen to the bits of BFBS you missed
at bfbs.com/listen. Heaven's Gate.
She got looks that tell the truth when she lies. She says she's all your dreams are made of, and everything you'll never understand. And since you lost, you can step inside and stay a while. She sits alone in a smoke-filled cafe, watching the past of us cry. She's all that makes me leave, and as real as the sun in the sky. She says, I come in the name of love. And as she walks alone in the cold New York morning, she
funky, very uplifting, very energetic, very housey, very Bastien drums. We're gonna talk to the master right here, right now, as we are live from the island.
Heaven's Gate. Talk to the DJ.
Yeah. Let's talk to the DJ. Bonsoir, comment allez-vous?
Très bien, et vous?
Je ne suis pas très mal. No, I'm good actually. I'm very good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for taking time. I know you're a global traveler since many years, and now you're in Ibiza, one of the hot spots of the world.
Right.
And I wanted to ask you, how was your set at Blue Marlin? And then I just found out that it's like tomorrow or tonight, or when is it?
It is tonight, exactly. That's going to be for the first time.
The first time, right? Yeah. Because that's a hot place, man. I mean, Blue Marlin, the whole world. You go to Bangkok, you go to anywhere, you talk about Ibiza, they go Ushuaia, and the next thing is like Blue Marlin.
Exactly.
Is there any special riders? If you play go like places like this, you must have the pink champagne and the lobster on the beach.
No, I mean, I don't know about this place. It's going to be the first time I'm going to play there, and it's going to be the first time I'm going to go there. So
that is great. But I know you're a very approved resident DJ in Ibiza. This year, you do 8 gigs in Pasha.
Exactly, yes.
Wow, musically, they have been changing this year, and they have been trying some different stuff. How was your year this year at Pasha?
I'm very happy about this first residency at Pasha, because I mean, Pasha is a big brand all over the world, so I'm really proud of this. So yeah, I'm part of Pure Pasha, which is more house music, and I'm part as well for Epica Night, which is more EDM stuff.
So you're taking over the place actually.
Yeah, so it's a bit different set. So I mean, I really like both, so I try to change sometimes. Yeah, so it works very well. I'm very happy.
I hear good critics about it, and it must be because of your good taste of music as well there, because, you know, I mean, you're a multi-talent guy, you know. If you go to YouTube and watch some videos, you're as I would say, as mad as I am, which I like. You like energy, you like people crying and screaming, and you go really go for it yourself, yeah. And you were talking about a brand like Pasha. Some years ago, I think it's like 3 years ago, you did a co-op track with Avicii,
yeah.
And you did more stuff with the guy. That was even in like the early days of Avicii. I mean, Avicii now is like on his own planet. Do you still have contact with him?
Yeah, definitely. But well, now he's got his own career. I've got mine. We still keep in touch as well. So
that's good.
I mean, we've got a really good relationship in these days.
Now,
so
just as we say in France, entre nous, right? There's nobody listening to us right now. Is there any new projects planned with Avicii and you?
Not now, but maybe in the future. We don't know.
So we can take it now. There's an album coming out with you and Avicii. No, it's just a joke. Okay. Very cool. And so the guy is still cool and still in co-op. Yeah, that's really nice.
He's a really cool guy. Yeah.
That is really good. I was thinking about it in the afternoon. I was going like, you see yourself, you see David and Kathy Guetta, because they always mention in one word. You have Def Punk, Martin Solveig, so many others in France that I would intend to say there is like a France house mafia, because I mean, there is French house, which is an established word, but how come? Is it the milk in your country? Is it the baguette? Is it the... What is it?
This is first the baguette. Yeah, first. And then we've got some...
And a little bit of brie on top.
Oh, no, I don't like that.
Boursin?
No, as well.
And the red wine. In Bordeaux, red it's definitely
wine.
The red wine.
Red wine is perfect. Such a good test.
Yeah, it is. And everybody talks about red wine from anywhere in the world, but there's nothing that can beat the French with that. So is there any reason why you think that so many great, amazing world talent is coming from France at the moment?
Yeah, there is a new scene. I mean, you've got, like like you said, like David Guetta, Martin Solveig, Bob Sinclair, which are a bit older. But there is a new scene with guys like Norman Doray, Arno Kost, Tristan Garner, Gregory Klossmann, me as well, and then some new French talent as well, like Robert Dance.
You work together, because I know there are some co-ops here and there with you yourself remixing guitar and other stuff.
Yeah,
is it like a friendly thing, or is it a bit as well like everywhere? Hey, I'm better, I'm bigger, I'm tougher.
No. I like doing music because it's my passion, and I like to share my ideas. For sure, first, it's the business. It's not only about that, you know. I do some tracks with some producer because I'm friend with them, and I like partying with them, you know. It's like a collabo, but it's because of friendship first, and then...
I think every business should start with a feeling, you know.
Exactly,
you know, my feeling for you, and I feel good, and let's do this, you know, because
exactly.
We are selling emotions. That's what we DJs are doing. And you've got the cœur on the right side, which you would say, which is really good. I would say you and I stop talking, and you come back to this side of the business and produce, make some more the next 7-8 minutes of music. Thank you very much. One last thing, because I know a Frenchman should be worried. Many people pronounce your name wrongly.
Yeah, it's not Sebastian.
Yeah, it's Sebastien.
Sebastien. Yeah, exactly. With an E, not an A.
So, ladies, if you ever want to get noticed to this guy, don't say Sebastian, because he will turn around and go away. Okay, thank you very much for taking time for Heaven's Gate, and let's go back to your side of music.
Heaven's Gate.
Fucking San Antonio Bay. This is Heaven's Gate 2013, live from Ibiza.
The Forces Station.
Yes. Listen. Talk. Connect with the free BFBS smartphone app.
Ibiza is, you are planning everything as a journalist to be perfect and timed and well organized and everything. Knowing me, myself, Woody van Eyden, things always go wrong, and that's what I love about it. Nothing wrong here the last 30 minutes, but I've just seen the door open up and Mr. Chaotic Sid van Riel just comes in, and we have a very, very big issue to talk about. The man has a glass of water in his hand. Seal, what's wrong, man? What's wrong? Hey, what's wrong with you? We'll talk about that off air. I would like to say thank you very, very much. Tante grazie, as they say in France. No, that's the wrong language. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Merci bien, merci très bien. Sébastien Duranza, for an amazing 30 minutes here. I wish you all the good luck tonight. And of course, in the next shows that you're going to have all over the world. You're tuned in to Heaven's Gate, live from Ibiza, live from the world-famous Cafe Mambo. Here we are.
Live from Ibiza 2013, yes! We are back at Mambo, bringing you the who is who of today's EDM world. Visit
heavensgate.co.uk
for full details about all our lineups.
Heaven's Gate, live from Ibiza.
I would say we're gonna lift it up, and we are. Heaven's Gate Ibiza is taking you now to Sydney, down under, Australia. From France, we take direct the airplane, and here we are. We're landed in Sydney, one of the most promising DJs all over there. His name is Chris Titan, and he has a third name. We're going to talk about that and different stuff as well. And we're going to give him the next 30 minutes of Heaven's Gate live from Ibiza. The sound of DJ Chris Titan.
BFBS. Heaven's Gate.
2013.
You're listening to Heaven's Gate live from Ibiza with your host, Woody Van Eyden.
Heaven's Gate.
Don't let go, is all you say. Where you go, I will follow. I need to break away. Now I know that all we is never enough, 'cause every little thing you do, it drags me deeper into you. You lead me down all the darkest roads, diving into the black hole, saying we could have it all. Kept pushing 'cause you wanted me to fall, but now it's time that you let go.
Sunset Strip in San Antonio.
This is Heaven's Gate, live from Ibiza 2013.
Forces Station.
From Cafe Mambo, you know, and the good thing is I'm not here, me, myself and I. No, that would be one of those selfish things. No, I like to invest and invite into nice people. And here we got this smiley, amazing, you know, the guy. We have a film camera team here tonight, and they said he's a great, you know, he's great to film because he's always smiling. Welcome to the show, Krish Titan.
Thank you very much.
Good evening. Can you come a little bit more to that yellow thing?
Is that better?
It doesn't bite you. It doesn't bite you, brother. So you came all the way from Sydney, meaning you're originally from Australia.
Yeah. Originally from India, but living in Australia now.
All right. And where was you born?
Mumbai.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, that's why I like the side trains. Bit of Goa in there.
Yeah. That's cool. Yeah, Goa's a thing, man. That's amazing. And since when do you live in Sydney then?
Since I was five, so a long, long time ago.
What an amazing city. Sydney is one of those cities you have like 4 million people living there, and nobody bleeping their horns. And if you pass, you go there. God, let me drive now. You know, everybody's so laid back. It must be something else that you guys smoke and drink there. And how was your set last night? I hear you played at a closing event for the lovely Miss Vicky Devine.
Ultraviolet was fantastic. I can't explain it. It was, we got there and there was a lot of house music being played and they were just waiting for some trance. So we got on there and played it. It was good.
That's really good. If you at least give the people what they want, you know, that's really good. Sometimes these days, you know, whatever DJ you are, you're labeled and tagged to trance and house and everything. and they go, oh, I need to do this because I'm cooler than, I need to do that, you know. But no, let them do what they want to do, and that's an honesty thing that comes from the inside.
Yeah.
As you started with an uplifting track, you know, like 10 beats quicker than Sebastian, which is great, you know. I mean, that's what's, at least that's what I think music is for, you know.
Ah, you told me to come play what I love, so I did.
Yeah, well, yeah. And we love it as well. Thank you for having you, for being on the show.
Thanks.
What is what's happening down under? Because my partner Alex Morf goes back again soon, and I know you guys had a few still waters already in the past.
Yeah, yeah.
What's happening with the scene in general? Is it growing?
Especially in Sydney, it's exploded. The guys from Genesis have really grabbed it by the bull's horns and taken it in the right direction.
I think you have more sheep than more bulls.
No, that's New Zealand. That's
sorry.
they've got events on at Home Nightclub again every Friday, and they're just going bigger and stronger and bigger and stronger. Next will be you, Woody. When are we going to have you down?
Yeah, the last time I was in Australia, I was member of a techno project called Sequential One, and that was in the days that we did like 150 BPMs, and here we go again, you know, like that. And we did amazing installs and everything. Since that, for some reason, you know, I'll come back.
good, yeah.
You know, maybe I need to say that I'm a little bit getting chicken in regards of flights and longer flights. And by saying this, I'm going back to Japan soon. And I need to come back, and I need to talk to my wife and say, hey, you know.
It's only 26 hours.
I know, you know. It's not getting there. It's getting back. No, but I really, really, we did a few gigs, like six or something in 2 weeks, and in stores and everything. It's really, really, really a nice crowd. And whenever I bump into an Australian, it clicks, you know. It's really, it's nice people. What do you think? Because over here in Europe, the scene goes more to the festivals and the clubs are dying. Is that the same in Australia, or you still have a healthy club scene?
I think we have quite a healthy club scene. Jordan played recently at home for the Genesis guys, and it was quite rocking. And that was the start. That was the launch. So I think it was festival based for a while, but now it's coming back to the dark underground, which is quite good.
Which actually our music is was born in a club, you know, and actually our music was born with 50, maybe 100 people that came specially for that music.
Definitely.
Is raving these days in Australia legal, or is it still illegal?
It's legal. Ultrasonic was last 2 weeks ago. So he was quite an interesting DJ. So, yeah, it was quite good to watch.
That's cool. I need to loop a little bit here because you got 44 seconds left.
Is that it?
Meaning we have to stop talking.
Yep,
you come over to this side of the business. I'm sorry. Is there any tracks that I can pre...
Yeah, it's all ready to go.
No, you come over here.
Okay.
Isn't that great? Thanks to Neil Moore, who was watching. He was like, Woody, the guy's nearly, track's nearly over. So grab your headphones and we can actually do the interview from here. I'm sorry for this chaos, but that's what I am. That's Woody Van Eyden. That's live from Ibiza. And it is exactly the way we wanted it.
From Heaven's Gate. From Heaven's Gate.
Overlooking San Antonio Bay.
This is Heaven's Gate. Direct from Ibiza. 2013.
A whole world of Forces Radio online. Start your journey today at bfbs.com/radio.
Mr. Titan is rocking the house. Where's all these people coming from? We have more people here than some mighty nightclubs here in Ibiza. We're not going to talk about that thing and not going that lane. We've got Jordan Suckley preparing his next 30 minutes. We'll start it in 7.5 minutes. As we are punctual and on time, at least we try. And the door opens up and there comes the Mambo crew. Mambo, located on the hottest sunset strip in Europe. They have this amazing drink. Whenever you come to Ibiza, you must try this. It's one of those things you can only get in Ibiza and Mallorca called Yerbas. And they have their own brand since like 2 years. It has their own Twitter account. It has its own bottle. And guess what? It has no headaches. It's amazing. We'll have a few liters of that one now here tonight. And if you want to see how we enjoy ourselves here in Ibiza, go to Heavensgate Co. UK Facebook. Heavensgate Co. UK. And there you can check everything what we do right here. And this is my crowd! We'll be right back.
Overlooking San Antonio Bay.
This is Heaven's Gate 2013, live from Ibiza.
So here's where we are, live at the Mambo Studio, upstairs from the world-famous Cafe Mambo. The sun has gone, but guess what? It will be brighter, nicer tomorrow, and bigger as well. The orange ball will come back. Just check the weather. So no stress, ladies and gentlemen. You'll get a tan by tomorrow. Thank you very much for Mr. Down Under, Mr. Chris Titan. I forgot about to ask him about this footadar. Okay, I'll do that off air. Why do I always forget things, even when I write them down? Mostly I forget to write them down. Mr. Chaotic, Woody van Eyden, live from Ibiza. Having the fully enjoyment and pleasure to announce the next DJ. He looked a bit crushed at the moment, but that's probably because he played Gate Crusher last night and he really smashed it. I've went on Twitter and it was that he really rocked it, you know. Straight to the airport, one of these posh airlines from the UK, brought him here, a quick shower and a toothbrush. And here he is. A little jingle and then it's time for Mr. Jordan Suckling.
For track listings, news, and more info about Heaven's Gate radio and events, please visit heavensgate.co.uk.
Heavensgate.co.uk.
Listen, talk, connect with the free BFBS smartphone app
at bfbs.com/apps.
BFBS.